Hey guys, my GMP Walk M4A1 kit just came in. Yes. So I didn't get the 9.5-inch version. That was like one that they just added to the site. Excuse my shadow, kind of in the lighting a little bad. So let's go and break into this kit. Let me move the manual. But that's the manual that everybody's talking about. It's all controversial. Everybody hates it. Some people like it. But I'm gonna be doing a tutorial on how to put this gun together, and I'm also going to be following a guide that a person on our local state forums put together. There's those very nice trademarks. Very, very, very nice. I just can't. The quality of this is just incredible. So, I'm going to be doing a lot of videos on this, but I'll be doing a full tutorial on how to put this together. I'll be following a guide a person on our forum put together. And he's done a lot of work with this gun. It's crazy how much work he's done with it, and he's experimented with different things, and there's no telling how much he's done with it, but he knows his stuff, and I'm gonna follow his guide, and I'll also compare it to the regular manual and tell you guys kind of what they messed up in the manual, what they need to change in the manual, etc., etc. So I'm going to give you guys a little bit of pointers and help you guys out because this is a great kit. It's a great buy for the money. As you can see, whole barrel and hop up are assembled. So that's one big pain in the butt to put together. So that's one thing I do not have to put together, which is a great thing. Some of you probably thought, why'd your hop up just slide out of the barrel when you pulled it out of the box? Well, I actually went ahead and opened the box to make sure all the parts were there. Just to make sure. So, I want to make sure everything's in there because some people were saying stuff didn't come in their kit and they had to go buy stuff, so it kind of got annoying. Just making sure. I still don't know if I have all the stuff in there, but I should based off of everything I've looked in there. So, again, excuse my shadow. It's kind of annoying. I got a light right here. Right here. Right there. There's a light right there, so it kind of annoys me. I'm gonna put the gun together exactly the way it comes. I'm gonna pretty much just shoot it until it breaks. And then when it finally does break or it shows really bad signs of wear, I'm going to replace those internals and give you an after act. Well, it's not gonna be an after action report, but I'm gonna show you what things wear out really quickly when you're using the GMP X series. So it's basically hardened. I believe it's hardened aluminum. It's not steel like all the other, like the regular Walk M4s. So this one's a regular M4A1 standard size. It's not the 9.5-inch version. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Just a quick little unboxing, and yeah, I'll be doing tutorials on this. I got to go clean my workbench off. But I won't be starting this whole little series for, I don't know, a day or two. I got a basketball game later this afternoon, so that's probably going to take up a lot of my time trying to get ready for that. And also, too, if you hear things in the background, like my dog and my parents and stuff like that, it's because we're having some house renovations going on, so I may not be able to get to a lot of stuff during this week. So it'll just all depend on my free time and how much time I have left. So I'm gonna get a very good tutorial together. I'm gonna have to edit it, so it'll be hours and hours of editing. My normal weekly review, I mean monthly review, is it takes me about a week of my spare time. Like, not a week's worth, but throughout a whole week, it takes me about just all my spare time just to edit that whole thing together. So this will probably take a ton of editing because it probably will take me about 4 hours worth to put the whole thing together, maybe, if I take my time. So, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like this, not dislike, like. Don't forget to like the video. Let me know. Like, I like getting likes and comments and letting me know what you guys think I should do better. Everything from here is just going up because I'm new to YouTube and I gotta learn how to accept stuff. So give me a like if you really liked it, and if you give me a dislike, please tell me why you disliked the video so I can improve in further videos. So, see you guys later. Peace.